with double blades, single arm, where you put a swim bait. We are fishing 3/8 half ounce swim baits with 3.8 KTEX. Today, both of us are using Dobbins XP 764 C's with 17 to 20 pound fluoro and 150 to 200 capacity reels, bigger spools. I'm using a Coastal Daiwa, but that's what's getting the work done. We did get some nice fish on a football jig this morning with a little speed crawl on it, but it's been all Minnesota rigs.